Welcome to the Daily Stretch. Today, we're going to stretch out our hips with a seated pigeon stretch. Sitting in an upright position, getting closer to the edge of the chair, you want to take one ankle and lie it across the knee. With the opposite hand, you'll go ahead and apply gentle downward pressure, feeling a good stretch in the hip and the glute. Let's do this for 10 seconds, 3 to 5 sets, every hour. Remember, take care of your body, it'll take care of you.